you going, everyone? I'm back out of the best budget setup, the 50 1.8 Canon R8 Golden Hour. Shenzhen, let's do it. I think in a few, maybe 20 minutes, the sun's probably going to come right down this road. Shoot at f4 just to keep a bit more in focus. I'm going to wait 10 minutes. We're back. Alright, it's just peaking. Oh, there's a train as well. Let's get back onto this little bridge. Maybe it's reaching the bridge here. Let's see if people are taking the photos. Didn't see the step.
Got a bit focused.
I think focus is so far. Oh, I don't know what's up here, but
moon there. What is up with the white balance today? it's pretty.
Over the shoulder snap. You need stabilization when you got ISO 600. Oh man, this place is cool, you know. Kind of got caught there, though. The only reason I'm coming up is because I see a little line parallel to the main road. Not really going that fast, but it's keeping it like pretty good focus. If only it was a bit wider. Let me know what you think I should get next. A 135 EF, or just go for the 85 F2 RF, no adaption. Do you adapt and overcome, or do you buy an overpriced F2? Let me know. So you drop a like, subscribe. All right, see you in the next one. See you.